The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his crown. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him. I can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
The champ to the... Look at this.
Shooting star press.
Coming from 205 Live to the main roster, Ali has found himself in some real David and Goliath matchups. How has he been able to turn those situations to his advantage?
I'd say it's more like Jack and the Beanstalk, actually.
Jack and the Beanstalk.
Think about it. Ali climbs the turnbuckles like a beanstalk, and then it comes falling through the sky with the 054 to bring down the bigger man.
Saxton, you are a child.
Ricochet has been proclaimed as the future of flight, Corey. With that in mind, what is the best strategy against him?
Well, Ricochet has the cheat code in life to turn off gravity, so keeping grounded is paramount to having success. That's for people, no doubt, but sometimes in a match, it becomes a fight, and that's where I believe Ricochet is outgunned. Oh, brutal.
Ricochet striking at exactly the right time.
This is what he feeds off of.
And the referee starts his 10 count. And no luck against Ali there.
Good try.
Oh, from behind.
Two. Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
From the top rope.
What a splash. The challenger is not in a great place.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
DDT by Ricochet.
And a kip up.
Three.
Look at this.
Four.
And Ali answering back.
Yet another counter.
Five. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Six.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
Blair.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Really seems like Ali is in a world of hurt.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Guys, we know that if Ali's heart is beating, he has a chance to turn this thing around.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Whoa!
And no luck against Ali there.
Good try.
Cover for the championship! Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
And scissors takedown.
Very nice.
The champ
all the way from the top rope.
That one fails to connect.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Boom, what a kick. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. And a suplex. Full array of offense from Ricochet.
Stringing together some big moves here.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
High angle belly and back suplex. What's coming next?
Two!
Driver.
The champ will stay champ.
I don't know about that.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Two.
Big boom.
Successful defenses like this that make the champion such a feared competitor.